Today is a big day for boxing sensation, boxing star Andre Berto. Not only did he win yesterday in a big way, it's his birthday today, 31.
I'm getting old, man. I'm getting old.
How do you celebrate this big day?
Man, you know what, man? Long training camp, man. I think I'm probably just going to rest up, spend time with some of my people here. We'll probably party it up this weekend or something. But today, man, I'm just probably just going to chill it out. You know, just rest up, heal up with some of these little bumps and bruises I have.
You've always been around the elite level of boxing. For the last 2 years, we've been talking about you against Pacquiao, you against Broner, you against Danny, you against Matisse. Who would Adrian Broner want? Who would Andre Berto want next? Is that your guy?
Anybody, man, anybody. It's coming.
Anybody can get it.
But yeah, man, right now, man, sky's the limit for me, man. We're back in there, focused, and like I said, it's going to get better, man.
You and Pacquiao, great fight.
Yeah, me and Pacquiao, great fight. Like I said, man, any of the top guys will be great fights for me. I
mean, like I said, you and Broner?
Me and anybody. I mean, you know, I got the speed. That can carry on anybody in the division. I got the power that can beat anybody in the division. And now, you know, I got the fundamentals working. So it's a little
Virgil good. Hunter, tell me what a good job he's doing.
Man, Virgil, a beast, man. I call him the professor. Every guy step in the gym, it's like, I'm in school. So, like I said, it's only going to get better.
Last thing, message to your fans?
Man, y'all appreciate everybody for support, man. We back. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me
at Andre Berto. It's his birthday. There you have it. Happy birthday. Andre Berto, EsNews.com. I'm Melissa Pack recording. Thanks, bro.